Hi guys, we're just having videos here, and it's a Christmas birthday meetup for Henry and Jack. So yeah, let's just see reactions to some gifts, shall we?
It's a small one.
Oh, nice!
Henry. Two boxes for you. Two boxes for you. I can't remember what one's what, so...
I hope you've got this, Jack, because I don't try to describe them.
Nice.
I know
we're serious ratchet.
Yeah. I had to get you something. I mean, so
you showed the camera with you.
Yeah. What'd you get?
Studio Series Ratchet.
Nice.
Nice.
Awesome.
Nice. I'm gonna get slowly down.
I'm glad you didn't. I wasn't even sure what you bought, and then I was like,
here, here's one of them.
He's got one more. I know.
You might want to open both of mine then. Yeah, because there's more.
I hope I can try and open this, because I know it's been duct taped.
Don't worry.
No, it wasn't actually. I put other tape on top of it. I had to open it. I had to open it to get in to make sure it was what I thought it was when I ordered them.
It's one of those pop tops.
Oh, is this from like the new Transformers card game?
Yeah, well, not new. It's
oh,
a different one. It's like, you know, one of those kids things they get. Like,
oh, yeah.
Like,
yeah,
the football and stuff. Nice. These are all my extras. So.
Yeah.
I gave it to you.
So cool, man. Thank you.
Nice.
Here.
There's no point putting it online, because I don't know if it'll go in.
Don't make me hit you with this.
Here we go. Oh, yeah, hold on to it.
Don't make me hit you with this.
Right.
Which both of them. Okay. Either or. One's birthday, one's Christmas.
It's from
what's this one?
I'll go with that one's being your birthday.
Birthday, right.
Do you like it?
And the other one's your Christmas. The other one's your Christmas.
Come on, Mr. Muscles.
Oopsies.
Come on, mate.
Oopsies. Here, and this is your Christmas one.
You know me so well.
This is your Christmas one.
Oh, that's
oh, for goodness sake.
This is where the fun begins, because Yasmin knows exactly what one that is.
This is so funny, man.
It is.
I love making this kind of videos.
Focusing.
What one is it?
Focusing.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I'm not complaining, at least I've got two. Jack.
I got them both.
Oh my god,
ago.
You're getting me on.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's even more funnier if he opens up Yasmin's neck.
I've seen double, but I will keep
open
two.
Yasmin's so neck.
And I got Henry the exact same thing.
Watch as well, though.
Yes. Are you kidding me?
Hold on.
Oops. Hold on.
Because.
I got three shaggy Funko Pops.
On me? Wow.
Yeah, wow. Yasmin and me both know what these are. Because we laughed at each other when we told each other.
Come on, do it.
Come on. And what's the other one?
Well,
you almost got three blue eyes like dragons.
I got mine up before I told you. Carry on what I got. I've not actually opened any of mine from Yasmin and Lewis. Yes, do it. What's that got? Catchphrase! Yes, I got Reinhardt. Is that it? Yes, I got Reinhardt.
I'm happy with that.
Turn around so you can see.
Reinhardt.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, man.
I just David just hijacking the camera filming.
Okay, hang on, let me try to position this.
Well, once I'm done, okay, you guys, it's your turn next.
So, payback. No. Pretty much, payback.
Oh, wait, who's next?
Considering the fact I've got three that are unopened there now.
I swear to God, Henry, if you got me something, I swear to God.
Oh my god, let me see.
It's
Henry. Oh my god, that's so cool. Show it to the camera, Henry. Henry.
Turn around.
Oh, that's sick.
Thank you.
That is fantastic.
Awesome.
That's awesome.
I'm proud of myself as dead.
So who's next?
You
Yasmin?
See mine? He got ripped off of me.
Happy birthday as well. Oh, I'll definitely.
Happy birthday, both of you.
Thank you.
She said she'll do it. She'll post it. She wanted me to ask.
Yeah.
Blog section, girl. And this is where I can say that because I am literally the one with the video camera for once.
I know, we're all filming with our phones.
I literally have the video camera for once, but it doesn't have much battery.
Yeah.
Hey, is that everyone there?
Right, who's next? Is the question.
Please not me, please not me.
Yasmin next. Henry, Yasmin next.
There's David.
Not David next. David's next.
Yasmin's.
Oh, yeah. That's me.
CJ's not
here. Let me take the cards.
Terry.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God.
Lewis got some.
Wait, are you filming this as well? Oh my God.
Yes, I'll film it all if I need to.
Oh, fun.
Before my camera dies. So, who's going first?
I'll go first. Right,
Yasmin's going first. Or David's already started, so we're good, David.
He's anxious.
Does this mean I have to open your two as well? Does this mean I have to open yours too as well?
Yes.
That's it.
Oh, cool. It's
fantastic.
Oh, it's
so fantastic. Okay. Oh, I did.
Oh, well. I wasn't too sure, so I just
got this when I was in there. Oh,
that's all right.
Well, considering I've got to that's open from them, so
almost
I don't know if that's probably best leaving me to last. I think that's best leaving me to last.
Alright, I'm gonna open mine next.
I've got an idea what this might be, but I could be wrong at the same time.
I think this is gonna be a fault.
Yeah.
By the by, I have like 6 chance I
am. I've already got this one!
At least it was random.
Oh, for God's sake. I've got 3 of these back at home.
Oh, my God.
Well, more in the barrier.
You
know what?
You need healing 3 times.
Yeah, I need 3
more. Lewis's turn.
Thank you so much.
It was random, but I wasn't even sure.
This is where I'm annoyed because I've got another couple over there to
open. I see Pokemon.
It's Pokemon.
Oh, is that Gen 6? Yeah, that's Gen 6. See my listing, so yeah. Come on, yes.
It doesn't want to open.
I'm bad at opening stuff.
It's the Pokemon.
Pokeyos?
No, we need Lucio's. That's what we need to open.
You might want to take this if I'm next.
Oh, yeah. Alright, yeah. All right, yeah.
You might want to take it if I'm next.
You've got this well, Henry.
Yes, I have.
Just being evil. Just being evil. It's overwrapped.
Well, I might actually have a wrap too much.
Am I getting made to open all of them? Am I getting made to open all of them?
David, you need to open my present next as well.
Am I getting made to open these?
Here.
Apparently Scott has a pair.
Why is Scott says a pair?
Alright.
Yeah. I have too many. Mine are just literally piling up. David's finishing opening his from Yasmin.
It's still recording. I'm recording the whole thing.
Yasmin, I don't know if my camera's only got about an hour's battery life on it.
Sorry?
My camera's only got about an hour's battery life on it, so it might decide to...
No problem.
It just needs my own.
Awesome. These were hard to get. Good copies as well.
Sweet. Real value. Who gave you that?
Jasmine.
I knew you cosplayed Nightwing.
Yeah. I'll get this tonight until it's mine.
I'll record this on my camera.
It's 3 issues in a row, so that was good.
That's so
thank
good.
You.
You'll love this one as well.
Scott, obviously I gave you the autograph in front of your
Christmas.
I thought you would like that more than anything, to be honest. So I know it was too early, but that was your Christmas for me.
Oh my God!
Remember 2016, yeah. Andy. So that was so
cool.
It's sort of the balls that came like that.
Nice.
Yeah, I got it. Shall we get Scott to open his next? Because I've got more.
Join us.
Captain Sarda.
Show us what you got.
What did we get?
Quite angle. Thanks a lot, man.
No worries.
What else is there?
Oh, that's awesome.
Is that?
Or is that?
That's the lead from Henry.
Alright.
Yeah,
that's
the lead.
Wait, Scott.
And of course.
Terry, you're next.
Jesus Christ.
Terry, you're next.
Yes.
Yep.
Who is he? Do 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 do.
Oh, you got a card as well for the effect.
Let's see what Harry's got.
Yeah.
Let's
see what Kieran's got.
This is where I hit
guys,
people.
You say you put his thought on the spot.
Oh shit.
Put your name on it.
What?
For myself.
I had him. Oh my god.
That's the best way to celebrate Christmas.
I'm sorry, I had an English fart.
I
don't know when I was asleep. I was sleeping.
I was like, I expected it to be either the magician girl.
That's amazing.
It's not a surprise. Oh, like, how did Dad have to do something like that? So that doesn't surprise me.
Stop from spot.
It's very interesting
to get a surprise. Thank you so much. Nice to see you.
Get off my gloves.
I'm glad you enjoyed it, Kerry.
Has anyone got like an empty bag for rubbish?
Yeah, if you take them up there, they'll put it in the bin.
Right. Okay. This one's Lewis's, isn't it?
Yeah.
This one's Lewis. It's annoying because it's saved inside.
How's yourself anyway?
Okay.
How's yourself?
Alright.
Great.
I just worked for 2 weeks, I'm so glad. So.
Yeah, I'll go back to work on Christmas Eve.
Really?
Oh, nice.
Did you get Kay?
She loves it, it's that series.
I'm sorry, I love that series. Halen was my best girl.
Yeah.
And then, for sake.
You're gonna love this one.
I wonder what it
means. It looks like a boot. Interesting. Guys, you're gonna love this one. I got this one for Gary Ann, it's massive.
That's massive.
I know. Mark
gave me like 21.
Yeah, I know. That's brilliant.
I know.
But seriously, I got for yourself Kaimas, man. You can call that dragons. All those three boys were dragons.
I know.
My boy!
That's what's hard to get. So this took me hours to find it and bid for it. I bid for this.
Sebastian Medeiros.
That's a really good figure.
Guys, guess how much I only paid for it? I only paid almost like 24,000 yen.
So that's like a bit less than
it? Yeah. Bad. 24,000 yen was like approximately, I think it was almost around the 22 pound range I got it for.
That's a good bargain actually.
It was on the bidding site in Japan.
That is so amazing.
So finding that in good condition was amazing.
Yeah, I know, my room's quite small and most conventional.
Yeah.
Hope you can find some room when you put that
in the
selection.
And
she'll find a way. Can I stop the camera now? How do you do it again? Wait, how do you stop it again? All right, okay.
As always.
Almost! Think fast.
Yeet! Think fast. Yeet. And I'm really tempted to put my shoichi wig on now.
Yeet.
Woo! I've got big muscles up here. Right, can I go? Because Em's got an idea what I've got.
Yeah.
Em's got an idea what I've got them. So.
I have one last
because I kind of told. So. I don't really put my...
Okay, wait.
Give it to someone else to vlog while you're... Right, so this is the stuff... No, I was going to say, this is the stuff you know. This is the stuff you know, so... We'll give you the stuff you know. So this is my stuff, and then... There's one at the bottom you don't know about.
Right. For the next couple of days.
Oh, sugar.
Yes!
What?
Nagino is trash!
Oh, wow.
Nice. Whoop trash!
Nice.
And then the one that I hope they like the best.
What is it?
It's a charm. I got it made specifically.
It's a diamond charm bracelet.
A one of a kind charm bracelet.
Nice. Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
I love it. Thank you.
Jasmine got one as well, somewhere of their own.
Yeah, we got one more. No worries.
What'd you get?
It's so cute.
Love the Nagira.
Tomka.
Oh. And Jiro.
Right, let's go.
I got them made. My friend made that specifically thinking the ticket.
Yeah, you're going to love this.
Am I?
I know. It's my birthday. What the hell's going on
here?
I'm really tempted to just put my
stuff until next month, lads.
Yeah.
Birthmas.
Mine was less than 3 weeks. Yeah, say less than 4 weeks.
Okay.
Mine's in 9 months.
Just have a joint party, the two of you. God damn it.
Technically,
it's a pop final.
Yep.
It's Harry Potter.
And it's
who is it?
Snape.
The boy. Tom Riddle.
You give me my riddle.
The boy.
Wait, Fiddle Riddle. Give me the riddle.
Here's the ultimate fiddler.
What's your ultimate fiddler? Let's see what we got.
Wait, that's what it looks like.
Okay.
Can you say that again?
You should have got me.
You've killed him.
We killed them.
Fiddle Riddle's diddle.
Really?
Hey, I didn't start this, but I'm going to end it.
M can't stop laughing at me, honestly.
Not the only one, I think.
I think all of them. This is what we like about Christmas, though. You gotta do something fun.
I don't know what to get. It's like
what is it?
With chains on it. Woo! There's a chain in it.
Oh!
Yeah!
Not the what size you are. I guess.
Right.
They change me, right? It's probably chains.
Oh, that's
nice!
Plus, I got it for free when I bought this starting.
No, that's really
great presents! Yeah. They're the best! Right, where am I going to put my shirt?
What?
My shirt. Just put it in your bag! But that's like my lucky, well, suppose for this.
Okay.
Yeah, because I still have a kind of lucky bag
that's
here.
Let's be done with that.
But I don't know if I've got stuff in here. I do. I still have stuff in here for people, but they're not going to be here later.
You should have seen me.
Hi guys, this is probably not working, but hi.
Look at these people are vlogging too.
Look at him, he's vlogging.
Hello. They're all vlogging.
Hello. I guess I'm doing it too.
Join in.
Yeah, I'm not very good at this at all. So, not many people on my YouTube.
Roy boy, the Hadji Beam.
Boy.
I am Storm Six. On the Fix the Weave. Fixing the Weave. So, I've been there for Carnival before. This will be rather interesting. I'm sorry if this vlog is shitty because it's not my actual camera. This is my actual video camera. I'm using my actual camera, which is new, so yeah. Exclude the close-ups and shit, but we'll see.
This is my first time inside the Edinburgh Carnival. I know that's shitty because I've stuck to using my iPod because I have been told I can't use my camera in here. So I'm really tempted to say screw the rules, because why not? But anyway, let's go have a look around and we'll see what I can get.
Oh my god, that's a huge Bulma.
Oh my god, we have a Bulma.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
So yeah, we'll see how things go there.
Yeah. Scott is confused.
Scott is confused, Scott is confused.
But you can't complain. I've got some awesome stuff that I got from everyone and I can't thank them enough. They didn't have to, honestly, but yeah, hope everybody liked their stuff and hope everyone has a nice Christmas and a happy new year. Rosetta Shadow Videos, sign up for it. Peace.